What is going on out there today, people of the internet, people of YouTube? I sure hope everybody out there is doing very, very well. Check out what we have on the channel here today. More Hot Wheels Monster Trucks Madness, right there. Color Shifters this time. The Bigfoot color shifting 3-pack. I do believe that this is an exclusive to Bigfoot Racing's official site. I cannot off the top of my head remember what the site is called, but I will put the site in the description of the video. I'm not affiliated with them at all. Actually, you know what? I want to say shipping this to Canada, the price was, it was criminal. I'm going to say that it was really expensive, and I think it's a scam. However, be that as it may, I still purchased it. The color shifting 3-pack. They say, at least according to Bigfoot's Instagram page, this is an exclusive to their site. I find that a lot of these exclusive trucks that Hot Wheels releases, they don't exactly end up being exclusive for too long. They might be exclusive for a couple of years, but then they somehow find themselves back in the mix. Or I shouldn't say back in the mix, into the mix. Speaking of the mix, this also comes with the Shark Wreck right there, which I do not have. And it comes with the Town Hauler, which I do have, but that's okay. That's okay. As I flip this to the side here, check out the artwork right there. Please don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe if you like this sort of entertainment. The entire Hot Wheels playlist is in a card up at the top of the screen. At least I think that's where the cards are at now. They might have changed the spot. I think they're doing it differently, but whatever, everyone. The Hot Wheels playlist will also be in a pinned comment down below that like button. Please hit that like button. Here is a view of the trucks on the back, the Shark Wreck. Now, yes, I do know it's actually Shark Reek. It's supposed to be Shark Reek. It's a play on, you know, the Discovery Channel's Shark Week. They say it's supposed to be Shark Reek, but I don't like that word reek. I don't like to use that word reek, so it's Shark Wreck as far as I am concerned. There's Bigfoot 4x4x4. And last but not least, rounding out the 3-pack, we have the Town Hauler right there. Now check it out right up here. They actually give you a temperature guide. That's the temperature that your water has to be in order to shift the colors. I find that the cold water has to be very cold. You can see the ice cubes in there. I'd go along with that. It pretty well has to be ice water. Look at this, ages 3 and up. Anyway, we'll ignore that. Let's get into this. I think it's taped right here. Hold on. Okay, here we go. There we go. Okay, that's... Whatever. Let's open this up. Come on. What is going on here? Typically, I can do this without ripping the box, even though I'm just going to recycle the box anyway. I don't know. Maybe I could... Doesn't matter. All that out right there. I really like the scenic background that they have there. It looks like some sort of raceway on some kind of a faraway desert island or something. There's palm trees, there's mountains. Maybe it's Hawaii or something. How are these trucks? Okay. I've never seen this before. Looks like they're tied in right here. I could probably cut those. And wouldn't you know, I happen to have a pair of scissors right here. I don't know how well this is going to work. I don't know if there's a wire in them. Oh, actually, you know what? That worked really, really well. All right, let's cut this one. Let's cut the Town Hauler. The Town Hauler. There was a little bit of trouble there. Okay, so I should be able to lift that up. There's one in the back there, too. This might be a problem. Oh, geez. Okay, maybe not. Maybe I can just go like this. Okay, this is going to bloody well work. Here we go. Oh, it didn't cut. What's going on? There we go. It's free. Is it free? Yes, the Bigfoot is free. Let's get Town Hauler out of there. There we go. Man, this is a really, really easy mounting system to get undone. Okay, now one more right here. It's being a little problematic. I kind of got to get in there on an angle. Come on. Why can't I cut this? There we go. Finally. Well, we might as well take a look at the Shark Wreck. Hopefully the colors are coming through on the camera there. There's a lot of purple. Check it out. We got some claw action on the front there. This almost looks like a tiger shark with the eye right there, but there's no nose. I am told that's how you can identify a tiger shark. It always has a pink nose or some form of nose on the front. Maybe it'll reveal itself when it shifts color. Who knows? We have a chrome chassis here and a toxic green roll cage with the yellow rims and beadlock. Yeah, you know what? That really does look like a tiger shark to me. Those look like tiger claw marks. That's my opinion. Let's check out the town hauler right here, everyone. Very orange. Look at the checkers on the top there. I don't know if you can see. Yeah, you should be able to see it. There's a skull and crossbones type motif right there. I think it's a skull and lightning bolts, actually. Checker pattern is continued around the back and on the sides. We have a red beadlock with black rims. Chrome chassis, blue roll cage, really cool truck. I might have to really go over this and see if it is a little bit, maybe it's a little bit different than the one I have, but I think they're exactly the same. You can see on the side there, it says Hot Wheels Speed Shop and Rescue. Let's set the town hauler down and let's check out Bigfoot. This is pretty much the only reason I purchased the set. We got flames on the side, kind of a ghost flame there. I really like the Midwest Madness, but I think this is my favorite body style of all the trucks. We have the flames on the hood there. Again, there's a bunch of stuff written here. I can make out Firestone. I can't quite make out what anything else says there. Summit, it says right there. See Bigfoot down the side. We have a chrome chassis, black roll cage, black rims with a blue beadlock. Very, 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 very cool truck. What does it say on the back? It says Bigfoot in two different places, and you have all of the sponsors down below. I think we need to get some water and color shift these. Let's bring this beach towel in here because it's gonna get messy. It's gonna get a little bit messy with these color shifters. I like the idea of the color shifting truck, but I don't really like the associated mess that goes along with it. I'm trying to get all the freaking folds out here and get all the creases in there. There we go. I think that's probably okay. That's probably, no, I don't like it. All right, good enough. Let me get some water. All right, I got the hot water there already. Let me get the cold water in here and kind of get these censored. I hope I have enough cold water. I had some water in the fridge, but not quite enough to fill up the bowl. That's what you call piss poor planning. Let me actually move those back a little bit. Let me consult the color chart because I'm tired of looking like an idiot every time I do this. Okay, apparently all of these trucks are in their cold state right now. So we're going to plunge them into the hot water right here. We're going to start with this truck right here. Let's see if we can actually get the color shift on camera. Here we go. Oh, geez, well, it flipped upside down, but check that out. It is a completely different truck. Let's dunk it in there again. I also find it takes a long time for these trucks to dry out, too. Okay, it says Hot Wheels Speed Shop right there. You can't really see the rescue. The skull is very prominent there. Checker pattern on the roof is pretty well gone. The skull is a lot more prominent on the back. I like it better in this yellow form. Let's change it back. Here we go. Okay. Is it gonna change? Yep, not as rapidly. I don't know. That water is probably not quite cold enough. That's unfortunate right there. That's a pretty dramatic color change, in my opinion. Let's do that one more time. Let's see. Oh yeah, look how quickly it changes in that water right there. That's awesome. You know what? I'm gonna go get my other town hauler, and we're gonna see if there are any differences. Okay, here is the other town hauler, the one that I already have. Let's shift this one into yellow. Okay. And let's compare in a artistic detail. The hoods are the same. Let's check out the back here. I think this one's a little bit more yellow than this one is. Let me kind of try and get that really shifted here. Let's see if maybe it just didn't shift enough. Yeah, I do think that the color is slightly different. Well, not really. Really hard to tell. It's really, really slight. Trucks appear to be completely identical. Let's shift them back to the other color here. Let's go like this. Let's get them shifted. Let's get both of them dunked right in there. Let's get the water really soaked into all of the screws and everything. Yeah, they look exactly the same. Let's see here. Let's check the sides. Yep. They're the same truck. Okay, well, let's move on here. Let's move on to the Shark Wreck. Here's the Shark Wreck right here. This is going to be a pretty dramatic color shift. Here we go. Here we go. Check this out. Oh. You know what? I think this is a tiger shark. Does that look like a nose to you? I don't know. Let me shift it back. Let me shift it back. We change color right there. Look at that. That's a really, really dramatic color shift. Going from this super dark purple all the way to that pink. Don't those look like tiger claw marks to you? They certainly look like that to me. No shark leaves claw marks like that. Doesn't a shark just take a giant bite and just tear everything apart? Pretty savage, actually, if you think about it. Here we go. We got some flame action on this truck. There's still some claw marks going on. I'm still torn. I don't know if this is a tiger shark or a shark wreck. They often misprint the tiger shark as a shark wreck. They did it with the Champion Crashers. I actually have a video of that. I'll put that video in a card at the top of the screen. Okay, let's move on here. Let's move on to the Bigfoot truck. Let's shift the Bigfoot. Here we go. Okay. Not a super dramatic color shift, but it is definitely different. Let me shift it back here. Let's shift it back again. Let's watch it change color. If it's going to change color. Yeah, it's doing it really slow. This water is not quite cold enough, and I'm warming it up every single time I dunk a truck in here. Let's get that good and shifted right there. Okay. So we have this deep kind of blue color. I'm struggling with what to call that blue. Let's shift it back. Yeah, actually, you know what? It is. It is actually a pretty significant change. We still have the flames on the side. All of the sponsors are still visible. Really, really cool truck. All right, everyone. Well, that's pretty much the entire video. I don't really have a whole lot more. I just wanted to show you guys this set. Put in the comments section, which truck was your favorite? Which one was your favorite, everyone? I think my favorite was probably, I'm going to say, if I had to choose, probably Shark Wreck or Tiger Shark. Bigfoot is pretty cool too. And you know what? Town Hauler's awesome as well. All right, everyone, that's the whole video. I certainly hope you enjoyed this. Hopefully you found it somewhat entertaining. Please don't forget to leave that like. I certainly enjoyed making this video. I will continue to make Hot Wheels related content and all sorts of other videos for as long as I possibly can. Hold your head up high. Never look down the ground. I will catch all of you out there again very, very soon. Cut the camera. See ya!